Dear students, today we will do the stroke practice, light and dark. Here you can see there are two types of strokes are visible. This is light and this is dark. We can make the light strokes or light color by giving the strokes lightly. Here you can see the difference of light and the dark. This is our light one and this is our dark one. This is our light one and this is our dark one. This is light and this is dark. Hope this is clear to each and everyone. Try the rest of the parts of this. After that one, we will proceed to our next page. Page number 16. Here you can see the strokes are visible from top to downwards, top to bottom. जो ऊपर हैं जो strokes हैं वो dark हैं, नीचे आते आते वो light हो जाते हैं. So we will also try with. Here I am using the crayons colors. You can also use crayons like this. And here you can see from bottom to upwards. Rest of the parts of all the four colors, you have to do it yourself. Now on the page number 17, you can see this is sky blue from bottom to top or the upwards, you can say, means dark to light shade, and pink is from top to bottom. In first column is pink, in second there is blue, but in third one we have to use the both colors. Pink is from upward, to downward. And blue is from upwards, downwards to upwards. Now you can see here the color is merging, and the rest of the columns you have to do it yourself. In other parts also you have to, on page number 18, 19, 20, you have to do it yourself. Like I'm just showing the diagonally here, that you have to do diagonally like this. if you have facing the problem that your color is just moving outside, then you have to just do it first like this, and then you just do it like this, like I'm showing. Do it like this near the edges of the box or the outline, then just do it like this. Okay, and same as from the downwards to upwards, and on the page number 19 you can also see upwards downwards and downwards to upwards, and mix them both in the third column. Okay.